goddamn whack-a-mole out here. I'm already exhausted.
Grit your teeth and fly. Remember that the fate of the whole war depends on this mission.
Squid, I shut that stupid alarm clock. It's time to bomb Stonehenge. Back to the Stone Age.
Oh, baby, we're safe! Whoever's flying the plane with three lines, I'm buying you a beer later.
Intercept them now.
Trigger, what the hell are you doing?
More bombers approaching.
Move it!
Destroyed.
I never thought I'd see numbers like this. I guess that's how you know it's a war.
Enemy rocket unit coming from the southwest. And Helaborn assault from the northeast. They're planning a direct assault on Stonehenge. Stop them.
They got a lock on you, Stonehenge.
Take whichever way you like. Menhir 5 is in really bad shape. Is anyone available to support?
yours, Trigger. Lead the way and eliminate the enemy. Cyclops will take the rocket unit.
Roger that.
Prepare to fire. They know we're here. So shoot them before they shoot us. Hold on till you're ready. Once we fire, that cannon will crumble and the battle will end.
Everything we can to fire as quickly as possible. Just buy us some time until then.
Not bad, not bad.
Taking fire! We're under attack!
Have hit Stonehenge. This isn't good.
This place is in shambles. I'm not sure it can take the shock of firing the railgun.
There's too much debris. We got injured.
All aircraft, you copy. Protect Stonehenge now.
We've already done everything we've got at Stonehenge. What's it gonna take?
We're struggling with some of that.
Intercept them now.
This is Men here 6. That's the last of the enemy reinforcements. I gave my men a 15-minute vacation. Sorry, I'm even short of breathing myself. I'm just sitting on my long list. Should be back before lunch.
What did you say?
Cyclops Squadron has eliminated the rocket unit. Keep it up. Target acquired.
Strider 4, Box 2.
Down. If they had infiltrated Stonehenge, it would have been all over. Good work.
Arsenal bird confirmed.
Here they come.
A swarm of UAVs is launching from the Arsenal bird. Keep them away from Stonehenge.
Closer the target, fewer the variables. How long till we can fire?
Firing at 60.
Hear that? Keep us safe till then.
Fire control system inspection complete. Radio error correction. Good to go.
Power level is at 100%. Frame control.
the countdown. We've lost the target.
I'm starting to shut down.
Caught? The stupid thing is flying in the open.
The survey data isn't updating. No response from our spotter.
Survey vehicle down.
Those vehicles were Stonehenge's eyes. Without those, I'm sorry.
Don't give up yet, Major. Still have sensors. Our eyes. The oldest sensors in the book.
Missile.
What are you scheming?
Missile. They're too unreliable. Missile.
Not bad.
That's something.
Impossible. We've already stuck it.
Missile.
We can't do any more. Half the battery containers are out. We can't carry out our mission.
Come on, damn it. Attention, all personnel. We have a change in the mission. We will now be using direct fire to shoot down the Arsenal Bird. Listen, attack the central propellers. If you can destroy them, the Arsenal Bird will slow down.
Strider 1, Cyclops 1, air up and attack that propeller. Everyone else, defend Stonehenge from the UAVs.
Wilco, Jaeger, you take the lead.
It's readying its APS.
I'm going. Propellers are too much for Trigger alone.
You damn greyhound. Do your friggin' job!
Cal, we need someone who can take down those UAVs. It's up to you.
Trigger, do not thwart this.
Unbelievable. Stonehenge came with honest to business rage tables? Or isn't that curious?
Missile.
Guess they knew what they were doing.
Missile.
This whole operation is crazy!
Missile.
Well,
Missile.
Only a total madman could bring down the Arsenal Bird.
Missile.
Cooling system active.
Give us the UTM Missile. Coordinates under the Arsenal Bird and we'll calculate the range. And I need you to be exact.
Cyclops 3 missile incoming. Look out!
I've been hit. I have to eject.
You're in test. Send a request for rescue. Conditions are grim. Expect some injuries.
60 seconds remain.
Missile.
Give me a second. It's been a while since I've used something this archaic. Does the angle on this table account for wind and Coriolis force?
We can see the ocean flag from here. Not much wind. The rest is just instinct.
The central propeller has been disabled. He's gasping for air now. She's losing lift.
Missile.
30 seconds remain. Don't give up. Cyclops 4 has been hit. Are you alright?
That's fine. We can't lose any more allies.
Not bad. Push yourself too hard and you're dead. Get back to base.
Wilco, over.
We're almost out of time.
Power level is at 80%. Confirm voltage.
Stable.
Run out of time. Mission is a failure.
Attention, all personnel. We have a change in the mission. We will now be using direct fire to shoot down the Arsenal Bird. Listen, attack the central propellers. If you can destroy them, the Arsenal Bird will slow down.
Strider 1, Cyclops 1, air up and attack that propeller. Everyone else, defend Stonehenge from the UAVs.
Missile. Missile.
Wilco.
Missile.
Jaeger, you take the lead.
Missile.
It's readying its APS.
Missile.
I'm going. Propellers are too much for Trigger alone.
You damn glory hound. Do your friggin' job!
Cal, we need someone who can take down those UAVs. So do you.
Trigger, do not thwart this.
Unbelievable. Stonehenge came with honest-to-goodness rage tables? Well, isn't that curious?
I knew what they were doing.
This whole operation is crazy! Well, only a total madman could bring down the Arsenal Bird.
Cooling system active. Give us the UTM coordinates of the Arsenal Bird. We'll calculate the range. And I need you to be exact.
Cyclops 3 missile.
West. Send a request for rescue. Conditions on the ground. Expect some injuries.
60 seconds remain.
Attention all personnel! We have a change in the mission. We will now be using direct fire to shoot down the Arsenal Bird. Listen, attack the central propellers. If you can destroy them, the Arsenal Bird will slow down.
Strider 1, Cyclops 1, air up and attack that propeller. Everyone else, defend Stonehenge from the UAVs.
Nickel.
Jaeger, you take the lead.
He's readying its APS.
Propellers are too much for Trigger alone.
Oh, you damn glory hound. Do your friggin' job.
Cal, we need someone who can take down those UAVs. It's up to you.
Trigger, do not foobar this.
Unbelievable. Stonehenge came with honest agreement's rage table? Oh, that curious.
Guess
they knew what they were doing.
This whole operation is crazy.
Attention, all personnel! We have a change in the mission. We will now be using direct fire to shoot down the Arsenal Bird. Listen, attack the central propellers. If you can destroy them, the Arsenal Bird will slow down.
Strider 1, Cyclops 1, air up and attack that propeller. Everyone else, defend Stonehenge from the UAVs.
Nickel.
Wilco. Jaeger, you take the lead.
Nickel.
It's readying its APS.
I'm going. Propellers are too much for Trigger alone.
Oh, you damn glory hound. Nickel. Do your friggin' job.
Nickel. Cal, Nickel. We need someone who can take down those UAVs. It's up to you.
Trigger, do not foobar this.
Unbelievable. Stonehenge came with honest to good with rage tables. That's great.
They knew what they were doing.
Alright, that takes care of the propellers. Arsenal Bird is slowing down.
I knew my faith was well placed, Trigger.
Nickel. Nickel.
This whole operation is Nickel. Crazy!
Nickel.
Well, only a total madman could bring down the Arsenal Bird.
Give us the UTM coordinates under the Arsenal Bird. We'll calculate the range. And I need you to be exact.
Cyclops 3 missile incoming. Nickel. Look out!
I've been hit. I have to eject.
Longcaster, send a request for rescue. Conditions look grim. Expect some injuries.
Give me a second. It's been a while since I've seen something this archaic. Does the angle on this table account for wind and Coriolis force?
I can see the ocean flag from here. Not much wind. The rest is just instinct.
Hit. Are you all right?
Power level is at 80%.
That's fine. We...
more allies.
Knock that off. Push yourself too hard and you're dead. Get back to base.
All personnel, we have a change in the mission. We will now be using direct fire to shoot down the Arsenal Bird. Listen, attack the central propellers. If you can destroy them, the Arsenal Bird will slow down.
Strider 1, Cyclops 1, air up and attack that propeller. Everyone else, defend Stonehenge from the UAVs.
Mitchell.
Wilco. Jaeger, you take the lead.
Mitchell.
He's readying its APS.
Propellers are too much for Trigger alone.
Damn Glory Hound. Do your friggin' job.
Cap, we need someone who can take down those UAPs. So do you.
Trigger, do not go far this.
Unbelievable. Stonehenge came with
Cyclops 4 has been hit. Are you all right?
Power level is at 80%.
I'm fine. We can't lose any more allies.
Knock that off. Push yourself too hard and you're dead. Get back to base.
Wilco, over.
Power level is at 100%.
Arsenal Bird propeller stall.
We've
done our part. Stonehenge, shoot.
Understood. Begin final countdown. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5,
4, adjusting angle.
3, 2, 1, fire! Hit, damn it!
For us.
Are we gonna eat the whole thing?
The brass is always hungry for more. They've got a bottomless appetite. But enough about that. Get some rest now before the counterattack.
Attention. All the...
Mission succeeded, but at a great cost. This victory marks a strategic turning point. The enemy has only one arsenal bird left, and the defensive grid around the space elevator has been decimated. We can expect a counteroffensive by Ocean forces everywhere.
Mission, but this took a while. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, because it was a struggle just to get through this part. There was like three checkpoints, three types of level, and then we kind of have David versus Goliath with the airplanes, and we pretty much took a straight shot, or we use a laser gun to bring down a Goliath life or the arsenal plane. It's about time that we got ours. It's about time. Okay, is it briefing?
I was born downtown, in our capital. When I recall my homeland, my thoughts are filled with the sights and sounds of the city. But home means something different to each and every one of us. Therefore, I've decided to visit every place where our citizens call home. The Kingdom of Arusia is a land of diversity. Each region has its own unique
the princess.
Special culture.
Oh. That was different. Oh, that was pretty brief. Turns into a cutscene.
The destruction of one of their arsenal birds has significantly reduced the scale of Arusia's air defense network. Ocean forces have moved into the areas where we gained air superiority and freed over half of the Yuzhen continent. However, Arusia is feeling the pressure and is reacting by attempting to activate the ballistic missile base in the suburbs of Sierra Plata. For the past 72 hours, they've put the resources and people into action and have already entered the final stages of a launch. The missile silo is deep underground. To destroy it, we'll need a bomber to drop a huge deep penetration bomb in a precise place. Unfortunately, that airspace is thick with clouds at the moment, so it'll be difficult for a bomber to hit the target accurately. Normally, we'd wait for the weather to clear, but with the situation being what it is, we don't have that option. So, we will be the bomber's eyes and find the missile silo. You'll all be equipped with targeting pods instead of special weapons. We need you to fly at low altitude, visually identify which silo they're activating, then acquire it with your targeting pod. Once you press the firing switch, the bombers will drop their payload based on the location data provided by the targeting pod. You will need to keep the silo in the center of your sight until the bomb hits its target, or else it will miss entirely. It takes a high level of airmanship to properly guide these bombs to their targets while flying in place. Naturally, we assume the enemy has positioned anti-air artillery and aircraft in the area of operations, so stay alert. Additionally, we suffered human and material losses in the last battle. The Cyclops Squadron will sit this one out. Trigger, it's up to you to make this work with just Strider Squadron.
Seems like another tough one, but I'm game.